This is Fly Guy back again with another Funko Pop review, a slightly older one here, which I believe was a Hot Topic exclusive. I'll put the exact details in the description. But 3D Glasses 10th Doctor, my apologies. And my favourite Doctor, has to be said, overall. This was the best Doctor, I believe. Tom Baker was a great Doctor, the fourth Doctor, but I think the one that really got me back into the show and watching it and liking it was David Tennant, who's a wonderful actor. Purple Man in Jessica Jones, and loads of other British crime dramas and other such shows. He's just an amazing actor, really good. This is just under 4 inches tall, or just about 4 inches tall, and he's pretty damn good. There's the top of the box for completeness, and underneath, made in Vietnam for this guy. So, cool here on this figure. Really, really nice kind of detail on him. And the 3D glasses just absolutely win me over. Just great overall. Got his little tie and all the details. Not a lot of paint details on the rest of the figure. Got a little bit of paint on the shoes. Got his little sonic screwdriver good on there as well. But just a great, great figure that seems to be going up and up in price for a lot of people. And again, picking one up for a friend overseas, and I thought, I'm getting one of these. This is really cool. And I'm glad I did. Very cool indeed. He's a really cool little pop. What do you think about Doctor Who? Still a fan? I never really get into it with Capaldi. It just didn't work for me. Or not so much with Matt, the 11th Doctor. So, but love to know your thoughts. Doctor Who fan or not, leave a comment below. Tell us what you think. We'll be back with more Funko Pop and other stuff, Marvel, DC, all sorts of stuff, aliens, all sorts of reviews are coming up, as well as Hot Toys and more. That's it from me. We'll see you for more Pop and other reviews coming up.